I am honored and humbled to speak to you tonight. I'm incredibly proud of my father, and I love him dearly. It is my privilege to say a few words in Spanish, so please bear with me for a moment. Buenas noches. Es un placer estar con ustedes. Yo pasé dos años viviendo y trabajando en Chile. A través de esa experiencia, pude valorar aún más cómo hispanos han aportado a la diversa riqueza de los Estados Unidos. Mi padre, Mitt Romney, es un hombre de familia. Él es un gran esposo, padre y abuelo. Él sabe cómo unir a nuestro país y valora que somos una nación de inmigrantes, unidos en el deseo de lograr el sueño americano. Él ama a nuestra nación. Él luchará para confrontar los retos que tenemos y restaurar la grandeza de los Estados Unidos. It's easy to forget. Thank you. Thank you. It's easy to forget that the story of my father's success begins with the story of two immigrants. Thank you. My grandfathers, who came to this country with little more than hope in the opportunity of America, through their hard work and perseverance, they lived the American dream. They gave opportunities to their children they wouldn't have had anywhere else. The Republican Party is dedicated to preserving that opportunity for all Americans. We've had the privilege of hearing about different chapters of the same inspiring story from Governor Sandoval and Martinez and soon-to-be Senator Cruz. We're seeing this story play out in the lives of many other Hispanic Americans who have become leaders in the Republican Party and throughout our nation. These leaders, along with Hispanics across the country, play a vital role in the Romney-Ryan comeback as we fight to put America back on the path to prosperity. Thank you.